I think it's possibly only the second time he displayed the J-Pitts.
J-Pitts. That sounded like another decision that was made down the pipe.
That's it. In public, public displays. Here we go. Watch this. So Rich is getting to his takeoff position. Get those cameras ready, because I promise you this is going to be totally unbelievable.
He's got the safety port on.
So this aircraft, it has the Lycoming engine, but as well as that, you won't believe it, it's got two Lynx jet turbines delivering 700 pounds of thrust. Plus the thrust of the actual Lycoming, giving a total of 1,700 pounds of thrust. And the aircraft only weighs 1,550. More than 1-to-1 ratio. You're not going to believe it. You saw some of the models doing their Harrier style formations. You're going to see that as well.
Just the three of the B-50s on that you've got going on.
There we go.
Here come jet turbines.
You can just hear those spooling up, those turbines. I bet you can hear them as well in that cockpit. So he's obviously got two different sources of fuel. Ooh, he's got a little bit of a flame, he's running a bit rich. You just clean that one out a bit. Seems he's happy. He's got his
keep your eyes on this.
Really shot. So we promise we will keep radio silence as he hits rolling. So he's just going to go further.
And he's just getting into position. He's going to accelerate to 100 knots and rotate into a vertical climb. But we're going to keep nice and quiet. Get your videos rolling now. So cool.
Take off.
And coming up in just a moment, look out for this. He's going to do this fabulous knife edge pass. And then after that, he's going to push shoulder rolls to 270 degree turn to the right. Look out for this. Here we go. Say about that. We purposely kept very, very quiet because we wanted to hear the sound of that wonderful aircraft. That was just amazing. Get ready for it when he gets to show center. Weston Park, come on, let's hear it. A big, big round of applause for Rich Goodwin in the J-Pit. Wow. Do you say wow as well?
that was incredible.
John?
I was just thinking the complexity of flying that and throttling the turbines and the light combing.
I was speechless, but I was just saying it's the ultimate in suck and blow.